good buddy from Breeders, Mr. Jim Harpo Valley. Yeah, give it to him.
No matter what anybody says to you, you're a great guy.
That's right. You're not as dumb as you look. Over here on the other guitar, Mr. Greg Jordson. Yeah. And you know, he's got his 12-string guitar on him. That's got to tell you something. That's a big hint. Think about it. Back on the drums. This is a special guy in my life because his dad, Roger Hart, was the original manager of Paul Revere and the Raiders. Say hi to Alex Hart. That's what I'm talking about. And you know what? We borrowed one of the Kingsmen tonight to play keyboards. Let me hear it for Kim Nicholas. Yeah. He's doing a great job. I love the mosh pits. This is so cool. I might jump out. Can you catch me? I'm only killing time so I can catch my breath. Tommy Two Tone on tambourine, the background vocals. It's quite a surprise. Yeah, there's a lot of good people here tonight. I met Mike Skill of the Romantics in Vegas, and I got a backstage pass, and I got to meet those guys. We had a fun night, didn't we, Mike? Wherever you are. Hey, I noticed he has a 12 string. What song do you think we're gonna do? What? You got it, but it goes beyond that. When we were doing kicks, Drake was playing a 6-string guitar, and our producer, Terry Mulcher, didn't like that sound. He says it needs to be a 12-string. Drake says, well, I don't have one. But he says, but Jim McGuinn's 12-string is right in that case over there. Jim McGuinn used to be in the Birds. Remember the Birds? We knew him as Jim. But he finally changed his name to Roger McGuinn. So we took his Rickenbacker 12-string guitar out of the case. Drake played it for our producer, Terry Melcher, and he said, that's the sound. Are you ready? 1, 2, 3, 4. Come back.